Hello children, welcome to all of you. I hope you all are fine. I am your junior KG teacher Perpetin Fernandez from Toddledom. So children, today in this video we are going to hear a new story. So it is a story time today. Are you all excited to hear a new story? Yes. Okay. So this story is on one small insect, very tiny insect. You can find it in your house also. It is very hard working, very smart. Yes, I will show you all the pic. You have to guess which insect it is. Okay, you have to tell me. Which insect is this? Yes, it is an ant. Ant is a small tiny insect. It is very smart. And it is very hard working. There is one more character in this story. And this character, I'll just show you all the pic of the character. Can you all tell me who is this? Yes, it is a crocodile. It is very dangerous. And you all know why it is dangerous? It has sharp teeth. And it can eat other animals, birds and human beings also. So it is very dangerous. So these are the two characters in the story. One is ant and the other is crocodile. And do you all know what is the name of the story? The story name is The Smart Ants. Smart Ants. Do you all want to know why the ants are called smart in the story? Yes. Let's see why the ants are called smart in the story. What smartness they have done in the story. Let's see. Let's start. The Smart Ants. Once, a crocodile was sleeping near the pond. An apple rolled under his tail. An ant who was passing by saw the apple and wanted to eat it, but couldn't remove the apple. So she call the other ants and ask them to help her. They got an arrow and poked the crocodile's tail. The crocodile moved its tail and the apple rolled out. The ants were very happy that they got the yummy apple to eat. Moral of the story is, we get what we want if we work together. So children, did you all see what happened in this story? Why the ants are called smart in this story? Yes, because there was one ant who wanted an apple and he could not get it alone. So what did he do? He called all his friends, the other ants. And all the ants got together, they worked together, they planned together to get the apple. And what happened? They finally got the apple. Yes. So this was the smartness the ants did in this story. That is why they are called smart ants. And what did we learn from this story? The moral we learned is, we get what we want if we work together. Yes, we get what we want if we work together. Very good. So children, I hope you like this story. This is all for today. I'll be back with the next video very soon. Till then, stay home, stay safe and take care of yourself. Bye-bye.